Hi friends, this is Dr. Christopher. I have got so many requests for talking in English about obesity because I have been giving talks in Tamil, which is my native language, and I have been almost doing videos every day, and it's been almost 50 videos in Tamil, and many people have requested me to talk in English, and probably this will be the first video which I am going to convey in English. So in this video I'll be talking about what is obesity and why we are talking about obesity as a very big concern. The reason is obesity is not just a cosmetic concern, it is actually a disease. So many people will be like, oh sir, we never knew that it is a disease. But actually, yeah, it is a disease and it needs to be treated. So what is overweight and what is obesity? So overweight is actually abnormal accumulation of your body fat for your height or weight. At the same time, if there is excessive accumulation of body fat for your height or weight, it becomes obesity. So how we measure obesity? So obesity we ideally measure with a calculator which is called body mass index. So body mass index is calculated by your weight in kilograms by height in meter square. So it gives a number which is what decides whether you are obese or overweight or maybe super obese or whatever. So before knowing what is BMI, which is actually my next topic, I would like to highlight that obesity is not the way people think, that because they overeat and they become obese. There are many concerns and many factors which you need to take care where it leads to obesity. So in this video, I'll just highlight few things which is not in your hand and what is in your hand. So I would like to highlight obesity as a disease. It is a worldwide concern. It is not only because of food. There are many factors which cause that, and it is actually manageable and treatable. Right now, there are many treatments for obesity. So don't worry about that you are obese and we are there for the treatment. And what is not in your hand is, it is not your fault. It is not because of food, as I told you, and it is not that you can treat by yourself, and there is no miracle cure for obesity. So in this video, you would have got a gross idea about what is obesity. So in my next video, I'll be talking about BMI and other methods how you can measure obesity. So keep watching. Till then, it's bye from Dr. Christopher.